We are the church. Live in harmony with one another. Romans 12:16 says, "Live in harmony with one another. Do not be proud, but be willing to associate with people of low position. Do not be conceited." Harmony in music creates a very beautiful sound that produces joy and touches the hearts of those who listen. It requires diligence, patience, humility, and unity between people pursuing the same goal of making beautiful music. So it is with harmonious relationships, especially in the household of God. Paul's admonition to live in harmony with one another not only blocks quarrels and division, but is an effective way for the church to be fruitful and fulfill its given task. Paul points out that being proud is a stumbling block to harmony. Instead, those who are elite must consider being equal to those who are in a low position. In the church, everyone has something to contribute as God bestows differing gifts to His people, which makes the church interdependent on one another. Jesus Christ did not choose disciples who were in the upper class of society or intellectuals, but chose the lowly ones whose attitudes were transformed drastically. Jesus taught them that humility is the key to harmony, and harmony sets the church in motion to fulfill its mandate. Self-conceit undermines the power of two heads and often discourages others from bringing out better ideas. In Christ, we are all equal. God knows that pursuing a life lived in harmony with one another will lead us to the abundance of joy, peace, and purpose we are created to experience. As our good Father, He wants His children to experience the peace that can only come from living in harmony with one another.